All new this hour, a Youngstown woman charged with aggravated murder today apologized to the victim's family. This morning, Lyric Moore stopped her trial in its third day and pleaded guilty. Zachary Howell was found dead in 2017 in the back of a burned SUV on the east side. Police say Moore lured Howell out of his home so he could be robbed. He was then shot by Terrell Martin. Moore will spend 15 years in prison.